Hello and welcome to a video. If you hear any meowing or things ruffling around, I'm trying to do a professional voiceover, but if it doesn't work out, then you know, that's all right, I guess. But yeah, I wanted to do a piercing tour only because I feel like a lot of people do tattoo tours and I only have one and I regret it. So yeah, let's just get on with the video, you know. So the first ones I want to show are my newest ones, actually. I got them done December of last year and I got them done at Southern Boys. I got two helix piercings. I got double helixes on my left and my right ear. And honestly, I think it took about a good two months just for the pain to go away. But other than that, I think they're really cute and I recommend everybody to get them. But in terms of pain, I think these were the most painful. The next one I want to talk about is also one of my recents, is my left nostril piercing. Right now I have a stud in it. I kind of want to get a double piercing on that side, but I don't know, because I feel like I need to save money and I don't have any money for more piercings. But yeah, this is my most recent one. I think I got it done about 2 years ago, and I was pierced with an 18G stud, and I was pierced with a 16G needle, but she put an 18G stud in there, and then I replaced it with a 20G stud only because I like the smaller ones. I think they're cuter. The one on to my right is one of my older ones. The first one I got it when I was 17, and I got it at Southern Boys back in home, Houston, Texas, and I love it so much. It was a 22G needle, and I think this one was the least painful, I would say. I think, yeah, the least painful. Totally least painful one of all that I've had, and I love it so much. But yeah, I can't link where I got all my jewelry from only because most of them come from the piercers, except for this one on my left nostril, on my right nostril, I got from Amazon, which they no longer sell. And then I got the heart stud on the left, I got from the mall in Lubbock. The last one that I have is my second oldest, and we've been through a lot, I'll say, for sure. I first got it pierced, I think, when I was 17, and then I wanted to size up like half a year later. So this one, let me think, my septum is 16G, and I wanted to go to a 14. So if you don't know how it works, the bigger the number, the smaller the width of the piercing is, or like the thickness of the jewelry. And then the bigger number you go, the smaller number you go, the bigger the piercing, the thickness of the jewelry is. And so my dumbass, I found a 14G black septum horn one at the flea market, and I wanted to get it pierced. I was trying to like shove it in, like I literally had my dad like unscrew my balls. I wasn't really bothering myself to take them off, and then literally I couldn't like fit the jewelry through it. Duh, like I was 17, dumbass. I didn't even know that like you have to have it sized up. And so we went to the piercer and we got it sized up, and it only cost $5, so it wasn't that bad. So he put the gauge needle in, and then a spacer to make it bigger, and then I had a 14G. But then it was too big for my nose, and it was kind of ugly. I think I have some old Instagram photos, I'll put them up, but yeah, it was kind of ugly and I didn't really like it. And so then I took that one out, and then I got my septum re-pierced. So I had pierced the first time, I got it sized up, and then the last time I got it pierced, I brought my own jewelry. I mean, you can bring your own jewelry, but most of the time they won't really let you because the ones that they have is sterile, and so like it kind of sucks for the piercer just to like sterilize and be like, oh, like they have to explain to you everything. But if you're an OG, you can be like, oh yeah, they'll sanitize it for you. Only because I think, yeah, I already had a piercing, and I told them I just wanted it pierced again. And this one actually hurt the least because the third time I got it pierced, the guy didn't even use clamps. He actually just used, what did he use? He used a silicone tube, and it was the best thing ever. It was super, super, super painless. But yeah, in terms of pain, I would definitely say ears are the most, nose is the least, and the septum is about in the middle. But yeah, hopefully you guys like this one. I want to do something a little more artsy. So yeah, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See you.